Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Just want to give a heads up, I'm not going to be commentating for the video. So, just because it's actually quite late. So, holy shit. Okay, let's not die. But yeah. So it's just going to be strictly gameplay, just continuing the quest, finishing, and then, yeah. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy the video.
Thank you. What?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon. What is it? What do you need?
You see? The terminology. Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering. For us. You know,
you went into
Bleak
Hall Barrow and got that?
You should join the Mages College in
nice
Interhold.
Work. Just send me a copy when you decide it.
Varangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Not now.
Tell him what
Not
you
now.
Told me about the dragon.
Not now.
Oh, that's right.
Not
this sword
now.
Coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
I'll see you with the Watchtower.
As you command.
As soon as the rest of the men...
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution. I'll see you with the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
I've seen you helping the Jarl. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as noble. The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Trouble?
some good shooting, boys.
What's happening?
Everybody! Get back!
Careful. Watch it. I can't believe it.
You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to
think
about the dragon. Here?
Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this?
My God! What manner of power is that?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we... But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Kahn. You ain't a Nord.
Huh?
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this.
Power alone! The voice of the dragonborn.
The strength of your sword on, over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Be careful!
Stop that.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?